Welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play, part 25. So, it's finally light out. And I noticed as it got lighter that there's this big overhang cave thing, which I thought was really cool. While the sun was coming up, I made a bed. So that if I get stuck out at night again, I can simply use the bed and go to the next morning. So far, I've had 3 creepers explode in this hole on me. So you forgive me for being really cautious. Bit of lag there. Okay. Wow, this is really cool. Oh, little waterfall there. That's nice. I'm gonna keep the torches. On to the existing project. Yeah. Okay. Which direction do I want to go in? Not that way. Actually, you want to go this way. Alright. Yeah. Because I missed a little sliver. Oh no, that's sand. Okay. So now I thought about this, how I want to do this a bit. I'm going to go all the way around the edge of the map, and then I'll fill in the center areas. So, lots of lag. That's to be expected. Because I'm generating all this new terrain. Interesting. Mushroom. Look, mini cave and coal. Debating whether to grab the coal or not. Nah. More coal. The lag. And what's that? That looks interesting. It's a little cut through the mountain cave. That's cool. Waterfall over there. Pretty nice. But I need to go out under the water. Looks like I'll have to go around it. Massive lag there. I like this creeper detector thing, where he'll growl if there's a creeper nearby. I like that a lot. Really thorough tree. Casting that really thick shadow. Almost at the corner. Whoa, that was weird. It's a nice little overhang like that. Some very cool terrain here. Alright, but now I gotta go this way. Yep, this is the way to go. Whoa. Have the skill that lets them swim, so I have to be careful and go around it like this. Whoa. Neat. A cave that the grass hasn't spread to yet. Yeah, I can only go back up if I touch bottom. Because if I hit the bottom of the ocean, then I can bounce up again. But if I'm not careful, I'll drown. I actually almost drowned my wolf off camera earlier. Okay. I think I'm at the corner now. Yes. So now I go this way. Oh, nice river. Lava. That's cool. Nice overhang over there. That's pretty cool. How do I get up there? Have to go around. Man, it's getting nightfall. This is taking a long time. Oh, I did start kind of late in the day. Find a good spot to plant my bed so I can then resume. Great, creeper. Well, here's a good spot. Sleep, sleep. Hopefully no mobs come up next to me. Too dark. There we go. Okay, iron. Cool. There we go. Alright, try this again. Perfect. All right. Don't see anything too scary. All right, it's on 12. This seems really loud. All right, grab the bed. This way. Interesting pattern of grass and sand there. Definitely worth getting. Ooh, wow, that's a big tree. How do I get up there? Getting a lot of lag. The terrain generation. Not unexpected or anything, just a lot of lag. Small cave. Okay. So how do I get up there? Cool overhang like that. I think my dog just pushed me off the ledge. Oh well. Alright, let's see the map here. Where to now? This way. Hey, creeper. Cool. Lighting bug? No, really dark cave. Oh, there we go. More uranium. I was about to say that this is really strange because it's this big cave, no resources. Alright. And there's the iron, okay. Grab the iron. Very good. So I guess that's this little bit of a cave. need to track down the zombie noises, and I can get out of here. Oh, shoot. That reminds me, I should put my backpack on so I don't lose my drill. Let's go this way. Oh, more iron. Yeah, it's more uranium. This is definitely the uranium cave. See, I'm gonna have a good half stack of iron at this rate. Question now is, how do I get more torches? Several pieces of iron. Don't want to leave the cave, but I don't have any resources to get to torches. Let's see, where's the exit? Wait, here we go. Coal. Perfect. My inventory is too full to pick it up. So there's a creeper nearby, huh? This is a huge deposit of coal. There. I think I got it all. There's the creeper. Any more creepers? Good. I don't like creepers. This is a great cave. Tons of iron. Creepers, of course, but tons and tons of iron. like them. Alright then. Let's go this way. Okay. Not complaining. Got this coal and dig my way back to where I was simultaneously. Getting such great resources, I don't want to quit. But I really want to get back to what I was up to earlier. Oh shoot. Not. Oh, it's a spider jockey! Wow. Alright. I'll admit it. My wolf came in really, really handy there. Okay, let's see. I get one. Okay, I get two because I accidentally misclicked. You get one. Very good. And I've maxed out my sack of iron. Dirt. Who needs dirt? I got so much stuff of the, so much of the stuff at home. So that's cool, my first ever spider jockey. Because I've seen them, I just have never actually encountered them. So that's cool. More iron? This is ridiculous. Again, I'm not complaining, I need all the iron I can get. But still. At this rate, I'm gonna have like 2-3 stacks of iron by the time I get home. And sandstone in the end of the cave. Very good. Alright, so there's only that one other area. I'm gonna give it a quick explore, but I'll remember this is the best way out. What a good thing I came back. That's the one thing. Dogs shouldn't be able to push you around. I don't like that. Because it just, you'll knock you off cliffs and stuff if you're not careful. He's stuck on the little ledge. This is where I would like throwable light sources. I can just drop a torch down and see what happens. I think, oh, my boots are damaged. That is not good. Especially since that's how I jump. Okay, good. Nothing this way. Ouch. I see light in the distance. I wonder if that's torches I've put down, lava, or fog. Let's see here. I actually don't have anything to... Let's do that. No. Not that easy. Okay, fine, I'll do it like that. There we go. Okay. Still a creeper nearby, though. Oh, hello, creeper. Okay. And it's... Alright, so let's grab this rock, or not rock, iron. And the uranium. And some of the coal. Because now I'm out of torches, so I'm gonna have to make some more. Still a creeper nearby, though. Yes, I'm gonna make a torch out of ladders and sticks. Some copper I don't care about. Oh yeah, no jumping anymore. Just grab the rest of this coal, and then I'm gonna get out of here. And if I time this right, it should be just getting morning right as I hit the surface. Ow. Still kind of surprised that there's still a creeper around here, but I suppose there's a little area I haven't gotten to yet. Like that. Yeah, there's the creeper. I hate it when they do that. You shouldn't be able to damage your own wolves. Why would you ever want to? Care about the tin or the coal. There's gunpowder down there that I'll want to get somehow. More iron. More uranium. Cave. Alright, we'll run back, grab the other iron before I forget it. not sure I'm actually going to be able to get out of here at this point. I've gone in so many directions. But if I have to, I'll just, you know, dig straight up. Let's see, actually, where am I on the map anyway? Ew. Huh. I've explored cave off into directions unknown. Great. So I actually don't know where I am. Well. Not to worry. I'll just head in the direction of my spawn until I get back on the map. Although, that's not gonna work because I reset my spawn point. Yes, yes, thank you, game. I'm sure I needed you to tell me that. I'm out of arrows. Really should get back to my base before I, regret it. There's just so much iron. And I'm finding uranium at like every turn. Practically. Which is kind of strange because I thought it was rarer than that. And up till now it's been kind of rare, but it's like this cave only has iron, coal, and uranium. It's that and like small smidgen of tin and copper, but that's all I've found so far in his cave. So it's kind of interesting.